The much-anticipated meeting between Hon Hai founder Terry Gou, former legislative speaker Wang Jin-pyng, and Taipei Mayor Wen-je at a religious event to discuss cooperation in the 2020 presidential election never materialized. Was the only one who turned up at the event today. Despite the failure for the triumvirate to coalesce, there's still hope for cooperation among the trio. Gou's camp released a statement during the event saying their aides would meet in the near future to discuss another meeting time.
After a highly anticipated meeting between Hon Hai Precision Industry founder Terry Gou, former legislative speaker Wang Jin-pyng, and Taipei Mayor Wen-je today came to nothing. Attended a religious event as a one-man show, but he seemed to be relaxed. It turns out that the prospect of an expected alliance between Wang and Gou is not entirely impossible. Gou issued a statement saying that their aides soon will make another time to meet and make arrangements for a formal summit, and stressed that the three were already good friends. If there is a need in Taiwanese society, a meeting will materialize. Let's find another time. In addition, the KMT's presidential candidate and Kaohsiung Mayor Han Kuo-yu has asked to retract his earlier remarks, likening Wang to a fox. Did not agree. Wow! Why are all the parties involved in this not talking, and the parties that are not involved taking this so seriously? Also said earlier on a television show that Han had refused to see him when he went to Kaohsiung. Sniped that Han seemed like he was wearing the Dark Lord's ring from the famed trilogy Lord of the Rings and was drunk with power. Relations between Han and Kerr were once pretty good but seem to have soured. And when it comes to the 2020 presidential election, Kerr is no longer going it alone and is turning to Gou and Wang for cooperation opportunities.